Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers. Phil, so much of the talk leading into this matchup has been about the passing game. But a big factor might be which team can run the football. What do you see here today?
Well, even though we haven't talked a lot about these running backs because they're not the marquee guys in the NFL, you know, the game is still this, Jim. It's about the most physical team wins. And so saying all that you said, and I'm saying the one that's the most physical out here today is going to win the game.
The 49ers line up in the pistol offense. To the right. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. And they're really setting the tone here early with the big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it. And he picks up big yards.
And James has got the carry once more. And for about six.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence. And they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Second down, four to go. They'll run it with him again. He gets into the end zone, capping off the long run.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard. Line. Return. It's first down as they head to the line. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Wilson's got it in the gun. The pass is off the mark, and that's a three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Seahawks with an empty backfield look here. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He's got the grab, and he's got the first. Reed makes the tackle.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Lynch. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Offense lines up here.
second and three.
He gets it again on this drive. In on the stop.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
And here we have second down. Tight ends in motion here. They're setting up screen. He has the grab to the 25.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Third down and one. Lynch has got it on the handoff.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
He made it. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. The 49ers will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10, LaMichael James, left side, has some space to work with.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
The wide receiver in motion. First and 10. LaMichael James gets the carry. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
The 49ers in the pistol. First and 10. They hand it off to him again. Left side.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Bolden's in the slot. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Second down and 9. Back to the running back. Now makes the move to the right.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Quarterback drops back, play action. And Mark Bolden with the catch.
Good job by the offense, another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
This play set up by the long gainer. Frank Gore gets it here. And he'll try it left. Runs it in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Spinning out of trouble. The Seahawks come to the line with 5 wideouts and no one in the backfield. A takeaway.
scores the touchdown.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Percy Harvin will be returning this one.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down coming up.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. He had no time to get set. Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Wilson from the shotgun. Airing it out. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field. Touchdown. This game is tight.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Extra point was good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Second and 11. James taking the handoff. The catch is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
And tackle down at the 43-yard line.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Almost intercepted.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Ohio! Lined up in the pistol formation. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 10. And James is handed the football. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. The Seahawks lined up. Everybody split out wide. First and 10. Makes the catch in the open field.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Takes a receiver in the slot. Loads it up. It's going deep. Hauls it in. What a touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. LaMichael James is in the backfield. First and 10. LaMichael James to the right side. He's got room. It's a touchdown.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. Spins away from contact. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Tate's lined up in the slot. First and 10. No one's going to get him now. He is tackled right at the 50.
Jim, what a nice throw by the quarterback. Puts the football right in the hands of the wide receiver. He's behind the defense, but look at the hustle and the speed by the defense. They get the tackle from behind.
We're moving in on the 2-minute warning. One more snap first. Last play before the 2-minute warning. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Makes the grab. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Makes touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind. But I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Away from the hit. And the tackle's made inside the 15.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's round!
Colin Kaepernick under center. They hand it off to the running back. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done.
Bad job on first down.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Second and 10. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it. You throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Number 81.
The 49ers lined up in the pistol. Second and 7. Goes to the left. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Third and 2. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Running to the left side, gain of 8.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Flex round, flex round.
And Manningham's in the slot.
First and 10.
He'll fire it out to the left. Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
LaMichael James is in the backfield, and Manningham's going to secure the handoff. Finds the secret side. Touchdown.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. First down and 10. Throwing now to his left. Wide open for the catch. Reed is there and makes the play.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Coming up to the line of scrimmage at the 11. First down here after the completion. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Escaping the pressure.
So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers lead by 14. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. Thank you. Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
It's now second down.
Wilson's got it in the gun.
And he's going to be brought down.
Well, that's a good job by the defense that time, getting the sack on the blitz. And when you blitz, you're taking a chance. You better get to the quarterback, and that time they did.
Wilson from the shotgun, challenging the defenders to the right side, forces a three and out.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. They'll turn it over on downs.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Eyeing that left side. McDonald puts up six.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
Got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
That ball is going the other way.
That was an awesome job